Hello YouTube, hello everyone. Welcome, welcome. 2.0 is here and finally Black Swan is here. I was so excited to get her. And let me tell you, she is really fun and she's really, really good. Like, I was surprised of how good and fun she is. But you know what surprised me even more? How good Sambo and the synergy between them is. Like, the synergy between Sambo and Black Swan is insane. For his like E4 and ult and oh, even skill. Like, everything in Sambo's kit synergized really well with Black Swan. And I was just I want to comment on this before I show you the show you the showcase for both Memory of Chaos and Pure Fiction. So, and I'll put the build at the end of this video for everyone, for anyone who want to know what's the build. And yeah, I know I'm using Yuan Mei and Huawa. They are really good. The best team for Black Swan, but you can replace them with like Luacha or Huchuan or Asta and Tinian. You know, both works good. But yeah, I know the best. But nevertheless, you will see how insanely fun Black Swan and Sambo is. Anyway, enjoy the showcase.
They can't see me. They can't see me.
Hey, knucklehead, look over here.
Sound lingers. Make a wish. Existence is unity.
Ill tidings manifest.
All will be swept away by the wind.
Beneath the waters lies an endless abyss.
But it's evil, I shall will.
Beings or devils? I'll crush them all!
To betray my customers, I charge extra!
Ill fate descends!
Be swept away by the wind.
To betray my customers, I charge extra.
Ill fate descends.
Existence is unity.
Give me strength!
Ill fate descends. Beneath the waters lies an endless abyss.
All will be swept away by the wind.
To betray my customers, I charge extra.
Fiends or devils, I'll crush them all!
Ill tidings manifest. Beneath the water lies an endless abyss.
To betray my customers, I charge extra.
Ill fate descend.
Eternal. All will be swept away by the wind.
Devils, I'll crush them all.
All will be swept away by the wind.